from pressure. Hertl wants it instead off the bench. It's Scott Harrington just missing. Out front for Meyer. It pinballs around. Scores! The Prague native in his first NHL game at home. Hertl, and he's got Meyer with LeBanc. They cross over at center. Meyer in front. A shot by Hertl, and he scores!
Period. They haven't done that here tonight. LeBanc, a one-timer. Binnington stopped it, and they score on cue in his 600th game. Tomáš Hertl.
He misses wide, and Hertl gets it back.
What a back check from Timo Meyer, helping out his defenseman there.
Hertl scores! That one didn't hit the crossbar. It's in.
On to Couture, down the wing for Hertl, back for Logan. He'll give it to Carlson. Carlson looks, back to Couture, shoots, score! What a sequence for the Sharks to start the third period, and it's still 1-0. A turnover, Hertl, he had Meyer in front, it hit him in the foot. Čičak, LeBanc, they score! What a turn of events! Pass. Meyer trying to get it up for LeBanc. He does. Now it's Hertl with the empty net. Tomáš Hertl scores. Back up top. Now to the wing for the captain. And Barabanov to the net. Saved by Forsberg. Carlson. Barabanov. And Forsberg got across. But Couture. Or no, it's Hertl scoring. Tomáš Hertl. There's your response.
2019.
What are the odds of that?
I don't know, but that's impressive.
Yeah. Here's LeBanc now for the Sharks. Gets it cross ice. Back in front. They score. It's Hertl again. It's 2-1. The Ducks last Friday night. Picked up by Timo Meyer. Looking for Hertl. Back for Harrington and now Šimek. He'll fire and score! Radim Šimek! And it's 1-0 Sharks.
He's liked the fact over the first 3 months of the season, they haven't quit.
Fourth power play for the Sharks. Couture, rebound, score! And it's Hertl! 2023 in Chicago. Centering feed by Hertl. Now back for Ferraro. Far side, Erik Karlsson settles, centers for Hertl, he scores! Tomáš Hertl! Karlsson working behind the goal line as they switch it up to Meyer. Couture, back for Timo, in front, and they score! And it's Tomáš Hertl! He's got two, and it's 2-1 Sharks!
Now Timo Meyer will rush it. Able to weave his way through. Meyer to the outside. Timo Meyer in front. They score!
That's in the net.
Barabanov has made it a one-goal game with 2:05 on the clock.
Hertl fails to get it out. But then it's overskated by Johansson. Now Hertl chasing down the puck. Empty net. Tomáš Hertl scores! And that should be enough. Carlson pounds one right into Tom Wilson, who made the block, and it goes down the ice.
Big block by Wilson there.
Here's Hertl. Gets away from Oshie and scores! A power play goal! Short pass into Johnson. Carlson's drive into the corner. Hertl back for Couture. A dozen seconds left. Here's Hertl. He scores! Tomáš Hertl with 10.2 seconds to go.
Benning and Walker getting into a little bit, and then Walker hooks Barabanov coming out of his zone.
Here's Barabanov. Hertl scores! Tomáš Hertl rips one past Binnington to tie the game. From Couture. And they start with the puck off the faceoff win. Barabanov. There's the shot. Hertl with a chance. And he's it 3-2.
Through this opening period, here's Phil DiGiuseppe. He scored a goal here on Tuesday night against Vegas. Erik Karlsson, far side, Hertl, he scores! Tomáš Hertl answers back for the turnover. It's 2-1.